Hey guys, welcome to Valheim. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. There we go. As you can see, this is my 3D model. Yeah. In this game, I haven't played it yet. I just wanted to see if the 3D model would work. My 3D VTuber avatar is in this game. I know it's sad that I also don't have him on the Streamlabs, but we'll get to that later. We'll get to that later. Yeah, so this game is early access. So is Phasmophobia, though. I literally don't know what this game is about. I was told to get it from a good friend of mine, because it's online. Yo, there's me. I have arrived. Yo, this is Hugin. Valhalla. There's the dodge button. Can I break a tree? Is this Minecraft? It's too hard. Now is it too hard? Oh. You're on fire now, my dude. Get back here! Now you're dead. Okay. Oh, jumping costs stamina too. Yo, it's me though, everyone. A wild animal. Let's go kill it. Boar! Don't mess with my fists! Yo, it's bird. Cool. Vast world of Valheim, I guess. You're just walking along a sweet and nice path. Berry bushes. Raspberries. Picked raspberries. Oh, yo, more raspberries. It's me. It's a me, a Mario. Want me to go this way? That way looks cool. Yo, is that the world tree? Is that Yggdrasil? Hi. I can sit down and rest. Don't do that, Yenka-chan. Yo, more raspberries. Gimme. 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 Beach? It's a beach. My jump has improved. Don't know how it has improved, but it has improved. It's in one way or another, the jump has improved in some way. Yeah, the Black Forest. Hail, warrior. You have wandered into the black. Turn back. What? Oh, I died. Well, to be fair, the arrow was pointing that way. I died. Trick me, bird. Well, apparently I was Your arrow pointed me towards the freaking dark forest. Exactly understand this yet. Well, how am I supposed to break these gosh dang trees, huh? There's a guy. Punch you in the face! Don't mess with me, I gotta raise him. There we go. How do you cut down trees, huh? Oh, we have to break bushes. Yo! So this is Ark Survival Evolved. Got wood. Now how do you open up crafting? Ah, there we go. A club. We got a raisin so we can craft that. But let's craft a torch first. That'll be the first thing. Because now, now. See this? Find another bush. Is that a seagull? Some more bushes! And you see, we can set them on fire this time. No, you can't. Oh, frick you, bird. What do you want? wooden stone. Well, how am I supposed to get stone? Can't punch rocks, can you? What? Got wood. There we go. Now how do we get rocks? By the beach, right? We can pick them up. No. Give me rocks. Where do we find the rocks? Give me rocks. Rocks. Okay, no. Rocks, no. So where the frick do we get rocks from? Yo, we improved our jump. Again. Yo, a rock! I got a rock! A rock! Give me more rocks. That's a monster. That's a neck, apparently. We got his tail. Ooh, it's another neck. Kick! Oh, frick. A stone. What? No! Frick you! There's our house. We gotta get our stuff back. Did that deer just gasp? Here's my stuff. Oh, frick you! Give me my stone. Make me. I will do it! Uh-huh, I will do it! Get over here. I'll do it, my dude! Didn't think so. Let's go back. This is my home. It's such a nice home. A stone axe. It's crafting. What's the hammer do? Okay, well now, I wouldn't mess with me. Birch! Too hard. Beach. That's what this tree is called. Can you improve your stats anywhere? Okay. Skills. Oh. I wouldn't mess, you pieces of trash. Come at me. You can dual wield. Yeah. If I were you, I would run too. Didn't think so, my dude. Gotta get my wood cutting skills up. Yo. We're cutting some nice, we're getting some lots of wood. There we go. I think we're all stacked for wood. Let's bring up the torch. If anything tries to mess with me, stone. Branches would be useful too. Let's look around for some stones. Some branches. Ooh, some stones. Lots of stones. I require these. Can you break stone now? We gotta go back. Let's go. Oops, some raisins. Dandelion. What you do, dandelion? Okay. Now. We got lots of wood. We can craft this club. We can craft this hammer. Shelter. Need to find a crafting station. We can have a nice campfire. Wow, we're so great at this video game. I think I'm gonna end the recording off here though, because, you know, going for short videos recently. Thanks for watching, everyone. See y'all next time. Goodbye.